In school, she liked physics and the chance to do things once only boys did.
In 1932, she took that chance. In a Lockheed Vega, she became the first woman to solo the Atlantic.
Breaking speed, altitude, and distance records, she would become the ticker tape heroine of her age.
Amelia Earhart broke more than records. She broke barriers for other women.
And encouraged them to set their own limits.
Saluting excellence in education, we are North Logan Healthcare Center.